They need to make Jackson Nick Fury, though. That would make it even better.
There's plenty more in the works, man.
Oh, man.
The Avengers will one day assemble.
Wow, that was fucking cool.
Fucking Tony T is the fucking man. Jack should be Captain America. Damn you, no.
No.
Nick Fury.
Jax.
Nick motherfucking Fury.
I didn't think that was possible to hack all the fucking costumes.
Me either. I didn't even know that was even like.
Dude, they even changed the fucking names. I was like, what?
And guys, don't worry. There is more to come.
Dun, dun, dun. Dun,
now,
dun,
imagine dun. They got a team of guys who could actually like make some really good costumes. Because there's some really talented people out there. Do some hardcore details on these fucking costumes. I'm kind of sick.
Yo, who the hell is clicking on the damn mic?
Wait, you want me to show... Wait, James, do you want me to show... Back here, sent me some pictures that Tony T sent. I don't know if you want to show them.
Hold on, I'm going to ask Tony T if he wants to get on here.
Okay. Yeah, James, I'm going to send you a quick picture that Blackula sent me.
Go ahead.
Fuck my conversation.
Count Blackula.
Yo, but who... Oh, yeah, they're going to make Freddy Wolverine if they do the full Avengers. But who's going to be Spider-Man? Reptile?
Let me get my boy on here.
Can't see his Professor X.
Hold on, James. James, I'm sending you like four different links.
Hold on.
Man, fuck, can't
you? If you show this, it's got to be very quick.
Yeah, hold on, bro. I'm in the middle of something else.
Hey, yo, Nader, send him to me. I want to see him.
Hold on. It's exclusive. We don't want this getting out yet.
Exclusive.
Man, I heard you a leak.
I'm not a leak, motherfucker.
You one of those brothers that
he say, I heard you a leak.
I heard you been one of those brothers that be dropping dimes and shit. Oh wait, it's
snitch ass.
The quarter now.
Bullshit. I ain't the leak. I know who the leak is. But I'm gonna protect us. So I don't want to get fucked up. But I know who the leak is.
Tony T can't sign on right now. But yeah, pretty much. I'd love to have him on here. Maybe we'll get him on here next week. Dude, this guy. You know, I like to say Rio is the best overall MK player overall. And, you know, people can debate all they want. You know, I've been in this fucking business for long enough that I could tell who is the guy that's the guy to beat. And we all know it. But Tony T is the fucking man, the myth, the motherfucking legend that puts heart and soul into making shit like this that just blows my mind away every time.
James, you see the messages, pictures I sent you?
Let me go to them, hold on.
Yeah, props to Tony T, man. I have to agree with you on that, James. I think every single video I've seen from that dude has been nothing short of godlike and nothing short of blowing my mind every single time.
Let me see if I can expand it.
Yeah, show this kind of quick.
Yeah, let me show this kind of quick. And we got fucking titty bitchy. Well, she got some nice perky nipples too.
Really? Okay. Really?
Why, you don't like that kind of stuff? Hold on, I got one with a penis.
No.
Here you go, a little Latina. I don't know what the fuck she is. She ain't Latina.
Wow, they got nude mods for MK. Okay.
Motherfucker's gonna be fapping tonight. Yo, we're 16-bit. They're gonna be roping one out big time.
I was just gonna say, don't show that to Steve. He's gonna lose his shit.
Oh, he's gonna lose his spooge.
He's gonna be like, be right back, y'all.
Here we go. A little Latina action. She got the same nipples, though. Yo, I want a black chick with those big ass fucking silver dollar nipples.
Yo,
there you go. It's a fucking menage a trois and a half, huh?
Oh, man.
I can't keep these on here because obviously Porn Combat would get me banned.
Yeah, but that's another Tony T project going on.
That's another thing that's rocking the mic.
Brazzers MK.
The Scripper Files.
All right, Mr. Tony T says give him a couple of minutes. He's going to try to get his ass on here. Yo, he's got shit, you know. This dude's a fucking legend, you know. He was an underrated player, first of all. You know, and you know, I love to explain it like this. And when I say Maxter does his resets and he gets it 98% of the time, Tony T gets it up. Tony T gets it 100. What you got going on? Don't be playing that exclusive music. You're gonna get me fucking banned.
What the fuck? I thought I had a stream open. What the fuck is this?
Nah, it's the YouTube ad for Internet Explorer 8. Yeah. It's mine, the crappiest motherfucking web browser ever. Use that damn phone.
No, I use IE, that's it.
This is sweet.
I am just a bitch. Alright, turn it off.
That's still on.
Yeah, turn that shit off. Commercial.
Yeah, guys, since Cast Master hasn't come off, I'm gonna have to rename this episode for archive purposes. So it'll probably be named Shang Tsung Teaser or something like that. So, guys, be on the lookout for that tomorrow.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know. Chris, you know, perhaps he forgot. Who knows? I don't know. A little upset, but you know, you can't get mad. I mean, guys are doing their thing. They've been pretty loyal to us in general. What do we got, Jamie? Okay. Titty Combat. Jamie, I got. And by the way, Jamie, did that shirt fit you? I wanted to make sure because I know fucking he was the first guy that I actually promised to get a shirt out to, and he was like the last guy I gave a shirt to. But I will be printing up more shirts, guys. Gotta cut me some slack on it, you know. I mean, they fucking cost money. And, you know, Christmas is coming, the goose is in fat. And, you know, I gotta take care of a couple of other things. Like I said, my buddy losing his house is fucking pretty important to me. You know, come January, I'm going to do another run. And like I said, for all you cats out there, you win tournaments, you get, you know, you're going to be getting you're going to be getting fucking more than just the fucking shirt. You're going to be getting the jerseys. What else? Wow, it's fucking 3 o'clock already. Damn, time flies when you're having fun.
We got Digimon on. What's up, Digi?
Yes, what's up, Mr. Dig? You all quiet there, sucking on your little finger there.
Yeah, we can't see you on the stream. You must be cut off in the right there.
You must be not getting a lot of sun lately, man, because you're looking a little whiter these days. Digimon.
We got another dirt ball in here, man.
Hey, fucking faggot. Free ass motherfucking MK.
Digimon's the new dirt tile. He doesn't say nothing now.
Oh my god.
Digi, if you don't answer in 3 seconds, I'm gonna beat your ass.
Man, we can't hear you, man.
Can't hear you, Dig. He got rickrolled.
Nigga, cause your mic is shit. That's why. Yeah. Talking about how can you not hear? Had a dollar store mic you paid like 50 cents for.
Damn.
Damn, that's fucked up.
I know.
Yeah, we don't hear you. Maybe you got your mic muted.
Watch this dumbass got his mic muted, didn't even realize it.
Wait, we heard something.
We heard that you fucked the mother. I didn't hear about
who
mother,
but
that's all I heard.
We don't hear nothing now.
Digimon.
Gotta be Digimon to kill the fucking mood, bro. With a messed up mic.
Digimon, man. I'm gonna send you a mic. I'm gonna send you an OBS mic. You know, I gotta do like Rush Limbaugh. I gotta get myself like a golden EIB mic. big ass golden mic and shit.
That'd be sweet as fuck, man.
I'm gonna be like all Hollywood and shit. Yo, I'm gonna be moving this shit. You watch. Give it a couple of more months. I'm gonna be moving this. We're gonna be going studio bound. I'm trying to hook a deal up with Sirius Radio also. Got a lot of shit in the works. If it turns out to work out right, I can fucking become a hero or I'll stay a hero. James. I said fucking Dark Natus has the smallest cock on the planet.
Yeah. And you motherfuckers hear me?
Yes, yeah, we hear you loud, big ass.
Jesus, fuck!
No, Jesus never fucked, actually, apparently.
Oh.
Hello?
I believe there's some loud.
Tell that to Mary Magdalene.
Oh!
Yeah, you probably was smashing Mary Magdalene like an Idaho potato, dog.
Man, that's messed up, man. Damn. Yo.
Hello?
Jesus, Jesus died next in 2 weeks to give us eggs, so better shut up.
So, Diggy, hey. What's up?
Hello?
What up?
Nigga, we hear you. Oh, my God.
Can you hear me?
We hear you.
What's up?
Oh. What the fuck is good?
You a slow motherfucker.
Man. Get me up. What guy's motherfucking laptop on this goddamn...
Yo, Diggy.
Digi,
I want you to do me a favor.
What?
I want you to be like. Angry. I want to hear you. I want to test your acting ability. I want you to be the angry black man in jail that was convicted of a crime wrongfully that's about to ass rape Trey.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck you twice on Sunday. Fuck you.
You notice he ain't saying nothing? Because he's like, it would just happen.
Did you know he would get stabbed up? He already know. I don't play that shit.
Me shanking him with that fucking file down toothbrush?
Nah, I got some big butcher knife type shit.
But anyway, guys, like I said, that fucking Tony T shit. Yo, I understand. Like, I've seen a couple of comments. It's just skins. But, yo, it's fucking... That shit, yo, Iron Man.
Why, that skin's an MK9. That's a 360 PS game. You know, that's a current generation mod hack that they did. That's not easy to pull off.
No. Not at all. In fact, he mentioned to me the process that goes into it. And... It's such a hard process for the simple fact that fucking, like, even to do your regular Goros and all that, you got to find specific versions of the fucking software, the firmware. You can't be over it, or you got to fucking, you got to reverse engineer, which is a real motherfucker to do.
Mm-hmm.
But, yo, fucking, fuck Marvel versus Capcom, MK versus Capcom, baby. That's what I'm talking about, the way it should be.
Yeah, that'd be hot if they put fucking Marvel and DC characters in the
fuck DC, custom man. Game. DC stands for dicky characters. It's all about Marvel. Fucking Deathstroke.
Yeah, I heard you like stroking things.
I stroke till I'm dead all the time. But anyway, once again, guys, another quick fucking, just because for the guys that have tuned in a little later, once again, fucking 11 a.m. to 11 a.m., fucking, they're supposed to be sending me a video, Saturday, February 16th, 2013, Galloping Ghost Arcade. Go down there, check it out. It's the Shang Tsung Fight Night 3, Dead by Dawn charity event. All the money's going to charities. I don't know which charities, but definitely go check it out. It's a great thing to see. And obviously, while I'm here, and I have Mr. Timothy. I like calling him Timothy because he probably hates it. Timothy, Trip Sessions, guys who supply all the kick-ass music for us, and pretty much. You can yell at him now. You can put him on Blast Natus for only using your name once in that song. Because, you know, I know you're all salty about that.
What the fuck is that about, man?
Because I'm the motherfucking star, bitch. I'm the star, bitch. I'm the star.
And for what it's worth, when we got to the end, I realized that you had completely neglected your name. And I made Greg record the last part again so that we could get you in there. But it's still no excuse. So, like I said it to you at NEC, I'll have a surprise for you next year. Thank you.
All right, sounds good.
What about that documentary? You did that by yourself?
It's going, yeah. So here's the deal with the doc. So it's called Premise of the Game. And the whole idea is I'm trying to present the fighting game community to the rest of the world, not to write back to the fighting game community again. Because I feel like this is its own cultural phenomenon. And it may seem to us, because we're involved in it, that it's a lot more wide known than it actually is. But the majority of people in mainstream culture have absolutely no idea what we're talking about or what it is that we do or why we do it. So my aim is to kind of show that. And to directly answer your question, yes, it is my project. It's my personal project. But since I'm involved with Trip Sessions, they've been very helpful in terms of providing some equipment and some support as far as that is concerned, as well as some music too. So it's like I said, it's my project, but they're helping me out. And I'm aiming to try to get it done by, originally I was planning to get it done by Christmas, but I don't want to rush it, you know, because I think this is very important, and I think it needs to do what I've set out to do, and I don't want to half-ass it. So I think probably the smartest thing to do is to just spend a little more time on it, mull over the footage that I've got, because, you know, I didn't even know if I was going to NEC or not. I the interviews that I ended up getting down there were very on the spot, and that wasn't in my original plan. But now that I have them, I have to make it part of everything, right? Because they were totally awesome.
Welcome, hold on, welcome, Mr. Mace Wind. It's good for you to join Mace! Us at this time in the morning.
You must be on mute.
No, he's just.
He's in the chat.
Well, anyway, long story short, that's the doc, and it'll be out next year.
Yeah, that's pretty sweet, man, from that commercial they put up, man. Looks like you put a lot of work into that, man.
Yeah, dude. Well, fuck. I mean, I want to represent well, right? And I'm kind of in an interesting position because I'm one of you, but I'm not one of you at the same time. So
why are you not one of us?
Perspective. Well, I guess I really am one of you at this point. Yeah. I mean, this is the thing. Because, like, a lot of you guys have been doing competitive gaming for, like, a long-ass time, you know? And, like, this is the first stint of it I've ever had. Like, I started in 2011 when MK9 came out. And I didn't even know... I mean, I remember coming to MKU back in, like, 09 and seeing Tom Brady talk fucking back 3-4. I was like, what the fuck is going on here? You know? Like, I'd never even heard any of that shit before. So I just learned about it. And that's the only reason I'd say I'm not in any way one of you guys, because I haven't been at it anywhere close to as long as so many of you, especially, like, Jimmy. You know, you've been doing this shit your whole life. So, I mean, I'm a fucking total noob when it comes to that, but... I feel that in the last year and a half, I've got enough of a perspective, you know, being part of it and going to tournaments and meeting so many of you guys that, you know, I can at least explain it properly to people that have never heard of it, you know?
Hey, it's a wacky picture. I was in the city. I was just like, hey, you two hot-looking Asian chicks. Let me take pictures of you.
Now, K-Frog.
Look at this.
When the video is done, how long do you expect the runtime to be for the video?
I'm not sure, to be honest with you. It'll be as long as it is. I mean, I think it could be anywhere from 20 minutes to an hour. I don't want to make it too much longer than an hour just because, you know, I don't even have that much of an attention span. But yeah, it'll be as long as it takes to get the message across. So,
okay.
I'd say probably between 20 and 50 minutes.
All right, that sounds good. I don't mind watching something long.
What's that?
I don't mind watching something long.
No, for sure. I mean, some people do, right? So I want to cater to as many people as possible because I think the fighting game community is awesome. I want everybody to know about it.
Okay.
You know, these pictures.
In the fighting game community, you're not just doing Mortal Kombat. You were doing, like, Capcom side. And
yeah, I'm doing everybody, man. Like, everybody. King of Fighters players, all the Capcom games. Like, I've got interviews with lots of different players that were at, like, I talked to B, I talked to Noel Brown, I talked to... a lot of different players, right? So it's I'm trying to make it as broad as possible, and that's another reason why I'm taking more time, because I want to make sure I'm representing as much equal as I can, you know?
Okay.
Here's another thing I want to get out there to all the New York, New Jersey, tri-state folk that are in the area, okay? Anybody that's into cosplay that wants to...
Say that again?
Anybody,
I'm sure cosplay. I'll just say yes.
Anybody that's into cosplay, you know, the MK Flash dancers are always looking for people. Obviously, you don't come down there dressed up as like Kintaro and look like a fucking retard. Try to make yourself look decent, you know, and put a little effort into your costume, and you know you gotta have a little bit of a dancing skill, and you gotta have a little bit pair of balls, you know, to basically be a jerk off, you know, and have fun and enjoy it. Tony, turn your stream off.
Left to Tony T.
Hey, what's up, guys?
Good day.
Good day, sir.
Hey, man, that shit was awesome, man.
Oh, thank you, man. Thank you.
So when can we see more? We're already jonesing for more.
Okay, I've got two more videos coming. One, obviously, the Avengers. We're still having a little bit of problems getting Thor and Hawkeye done. Thor, I was going to do with Shao Kahn because he's got the hammer. But there's a problem with Shao Kahn and his mask. Trying to get his mask off and redoing his face is like near impossible. Like if you remove his mask, basically you remove his face and he's got like a big hole on his face. So, so it's going to be a little bit of work with that. But I want Kratos as Hawkeye because he's got the bow and arrow. What else? I was thinking of doing Baraka as a Chitauri soldier and doing all the combos on him. The other video...
Of course, Baraka's got to get his ass kicked by everybody. Great.
Of course, man, of course. I've got one other video coming, but I'm not opening my mouth on that. James, you've seen it.
Yeah.
That's been in the works for about 6 months, and I'm just getting lazy with that video, but I'm gonna like try and hit that probably next week and try and get it finished as soon as I can because it's pretty good.
What about Freddy as Wolverine?
Yeah, that could work. That actually came to mind. It all depends if we can remove his hat. You know, some characters that like some of their accessories they can't be moved off, and it becomes a problem, but.
What happens when you try to move him off? It just crashes the game?
No, it takes the whole head off.
If you notice Goro's arms missing, like for the Hulk, you'll notice he's got big holes in his arm. Yeah, that's what happens, basically. Their uniform is actually kind of, like, and some of their accessories are actually, like, part of the character completely, and if you try and remove it, it just leaves a big hole. So, it's kind of hard to do, but we're working on it.
Scarlet is Elektra.
Yeah, that could work. That's a good
actually,
one.
Melina would be a better Elektra because she got the size already.
Yeah. Who else is there? Spider-Man. I could put Spider-Man as the Silver Surfer. He was a base male NPC character, and we've just like changed his color around. So, I mean, we can literally draw a Spider-Man outfit on top of him, and then give him, I don't know which character's move I'd have to give him. We'd have to give him someone, but. I don't know, but yeah, I mean, we can do all that shit, man, you know, we can do all that, but, you know, it takes time, you know, I'll probably need maybe another couple, 2-3 weeks to get all that done. I've got to work out all the audio to go with it,
I got another idea I could throw your way. I don't watch it, but, I mean, I know there are characters in the game. What's that fucking zombie show you motherfuckers all watch? Silence.
Walking Dead.
You got all those zombies from the fucking one player. You might be able to do something with those guys.
Yeah, there's a zombie male in as an NPC character. So there's already an actual zombie in the game. I mean, we can use him. You know what I mean? Yeah. Look, I'm open for ideas, but I mean, it all takes time, man. I mean, making videos is actually really, really hard work. This video, the Iron Man video, didn't take me too long because it's mostly Cyrax, you know, I mean, I know Cyrax very, very well, so it only took me about a week and a half, 2 weeks to make, but other characters, you know, like I don't know them as well, and I've got to really sit down and try and find all their good combos and what works with who and so on and so forth. So yeah, I mean, you know, it's a big process, you know.
Okay.
Alright, so let's get to the nitty and gritty. So how was your experience in New York?
Yeah, it was fucking awesome, man. I loved it. New York is, New York's fucking huge. Like, it's just fucking big. Like, and, you know, seeing everyone and, you know, experiencing the tournament and, you know, everyone being there, you know, that was, for me, that was, the highlight, you know what I mean? Just getting to meet everyone and making new friends, and you know, that's what it's all about for me. I mean, the tournament's there. I mean, people want to win. You know, that's all good. I got no problem with that. And you know, if I was a bit younger, I'd probably be in a competitive gaming myself. I mean, I'm 34 now, man. I'm getting on.
Yeah, you're an old fuck.
Yeah, competitive gaming's a bit more for the 20s. You know, the 20-year-olds, but. Like I said, man, getting out, meeting people, and you know, just having a few games with people here and there. I mean, that was, for me, that was fucking fantastic.
Man, you really gonna do this to me now?
What?
Talking to myself. I'm playing with my balls. Is Crystal Cage still in the room?
I don't know.
Is Miss Cage still in the room? Can you please give me a yes, no, maybe, other?
No, I don't see her.
Ah, man.
She's on the shout box in MKU. All
right. Chris Castleman just hit me up. Let me see what he says.
Oh, there you go.
I'm going to see if he's... If he might be beat. He was in meetings all day, he said. So he might have to cancel on me.
If not, we got another late interview.
I don't have shit to do at 3 o'clock in the morning but listen to you guys talk shit.
OBS Disturbed Corleone. Now, what made you pick the Corleone?
Man, I had to give that Italian gangster type shit to my account.
The best is when people say I'm Italian and I'm like, dude, I'm German and Irish. What the fuck? Now, let's see what he says. I just responded back to him. Hopefully he says yes. I can't rax anyone. What do you do? What's raxing? Call me out of date.
Just what Tony T was doing on the on that vid we just watched. He was just straight resetting and
oh, okay.
Yeah, that's called raxing.
See, I don't even know the terminology anymore, man. Damn, I'm fucking old and shit.
Tony T has already posted on Test Your Might. I posted the link in the stream. You guys can check out his video in case you missed it.
Let's hopefully Chris decides to come.
Hey, can we get a link on MKU, man?
Yeah, Tony T posted MKU.
Oh,
okay. Yeah, it's already on MKU, man. I posted it up.
You posted it there too? All right.
Yeah, no worries.
Sweet.
Yo, Tony T, what happened to your Twitter? I can't find you now.
Twitter?
Yeah.
I've never had it, man.
I thought you had one.
Nah, man, I don't have it.
You don't?
Oh,
fuck,
okay.
I've been meaning to get on it. I've been meaning to get on it for a long time, but I just haven't gotten around to it yet.
Yeah,
I'm kind of new to it too, man. I really don't get it other than what the OBS show is doing with it. But
I mean, it's basically
it helps promote.
It helps promote. I mean, some people use it in this, and I'm not mentioning names, but like, yo, I took a shit today, and.
Yeah,
I wipe my ass, and yeah. I'm like, yo, dude. I mean, if you tell me that you took a shit, you best fill that statement up. The next one better be you wiped your ass. You know, but you know, I mean, it's like I'm going to the store. I bought milk. Fucking, my wife asked me to buy tampons. You know, a lot of times it's just shit that is pretty damn insignificant to fucking life in general. I don't know. I miss. I hate to admit, I miss MySpace.
Me too. Man, did you see the new shit they got coming out? Justin Timberlake bought that shit. He's restructuring everything.
Man, it's gonna go ass. It's gonna be fucking boy band nice. Oh, God help me. God help me with that. I can't believe he bought it. That's a smart investment. I love when young kids think they're smart. Just like I love when fucking when game players think they're designers.
Oh wait, we got Tony T here. Tony T, did you watch the beginning of the show?
Yeah. I was in my truck, man. I was working. I just had it on the phone, but yeah, I saw Shang Tsung. Yeah.
What you thought of that?
Man, that was fucking awesome. I can't wait. So when are you putting him on next?
I'm gonna bring him back. We're gonna figure it out.
It's kind of tough because we got Christmas and then New Year's right after.
Yeah, it's the holiday season. You know, I don't want to fuck. I don't know what. Like I said, I think for Christmas and New Year's, we're gonna do some kind of little specials, but we're not gonna bring on guests. I don't think as much, only because, you know, it's kind of fucked up to take people away from their families during, you know, the season. You know, we got some stuff planned in the works that should keep people attracted, at least 50 people.
Mm-hmm.
No MySpace, no Facebook. I love Facebook, dude. I gotta say, I like Facebook. You know, I got a couple of katanas lined up for the future. I got Tony Marquez and his son, who both play Kung Lao, lined up. You know, there's a lot. There's a lot of stuff I got lined up. He ain't answering me back. I think he might have conked out.
People want Boone.
Yeah, well, people can want, but unfortunately, what guys got to understand about the NRS crew is they got to get approval through WB in order to do something like this. And WB is not the nicest to work with. Not the nicest to work with. They're too new to this. So they're not too sure what direction to go. So they're kind of afraid. They don't want egg in their face. They don't want somebody to go out there and say something that could screw up the stocks. Because at the end of the day, everybody can say whatever they want about whatever game and how great their game is. Nobody gives a fuck. Not one company cares about the game. They care about the stock. The stock does well. The company does well. The company does well. The company makes money. You know, and it's a fact of life in reality to the whole gaming community. You know, when you see companies, and once again, you know what? Fuck it, I'm gonna rip into MLG again, my umpteenth time. You know, every game they've touched has turned to shit, except this one. And the reason it's not gonna happen at this one is because, like I said, you look at a lot of these other games that are out there, the competitiveness is where it is. You know, where we actually have built friendships. You know, so you ain't separating friends. I mean, I will admit, you know, and I've admitted it before on the show, I was a little upset that when, you know, when fucking, when MLG was coming after me, that nobody was out there defending me, you know, saying like, dude, you don't even know. And then, but then I could say at the same time, not too many people really knew who the fuck I was, so I can't really blame them. But at the same time, you know, I don't know Disturbed from fucking a hole in the wall between, you know, talking on the show. But you know, if somebody started bad mouthing him, I don't give a shit. Fucking, he could turn around and say it's 10 o'clock at night out, and it's fucking 9 o'clock in the morning. I'm gonna tell that motherfucker, you're a dumbass motherfucker. He's right, you're wrong. Now I'll pull Disturb on the side and say, you dumbass, you were wrong. But in the public's eye, I'll defend you to the end.
And DDT's never wrong. Just to get that out there, he's never fucking wrong.
Well, okay, with that said, okay, if in the rare event that, you know, the fucking moon crashed into the sun and fucking the world was falling apart and the buildings were coming down and I had a choice just between saving you and a Street Fighter player, your ass is getting saved.
Yeah.
You know, and that's the one thing about this community that, is always going to, in my eyes, last. It has had its moments of dying throughout the years, but you know, thanks to people like Shock, even Summoning and Phil, You know, they kept that MK3 thing, that MK3 mojo alive, and it really, really helped perpetuate it forward for the future. Now, you know, there's people that people get hated on. You know, like I said, the bass and sand things. Yo, I hear people now talk the bass. All that bullshit, it gets pushed. It's now, is it 100% pushed aside? No. But you know what? He is part of this community. Don't fuck. I don't want to hear nobody like, you know, I got pissed at Pig when he called him irrelevant. No, ain't nobody in this community irrelevant. You show up to play a game. I don't give a shit if you come to play MK 1, 2, 3, 4, or even the piece of shit 3Ds, which I hate. At the end of the day, you're still a part of this community.
Most of the reason why the community's structured like that is because of those sites. You know what I'm saying? Because, I mean, it was a big gap between the original MKs and the competitive fight now. You know what I'm saying? So, I mean, the community is really based on those sites that are out there. I don't like to call names, but MKU is one of them. So,
oh yeah.
I mean, those people like Rio and all those guys, Bone, they were in a clan called BMF, running on MKO when it was out.
Big motherfuckers.
I mean,
what was what was BMF? Big motherfuckers or bitch ass motherfuckers?
Bad motherfuckers. Bad motherfuckers. they had that clan, and I guess it. I mean, everybody wanted to go individual, so I mean, it died, but. That's basically where it comes from, and most of that shit is due to like just the sites, period.
You know? I just got a question from Justin May. Do I think Pig running a stream the same time as our show is trying to send tonight? You think he's trying to send a message? I don't think so, to be honest. If he was, good luck. You know, like Marco from Tripulia said, good luck, you'll need it. Because I could pull more fucking rabbits out of my hat than fucking Harry Potter himself. You know, I'll do shit. I got shit. Yo, you want to talk? I got guests. I got fucking shit to talk about. I can make the bacon fucking night, and it'll just be a night of bashing Pig. You know, but I don't think he is. I don't think he is. I think he's just, you know, he works like I work, and he's, you know, he takes whatever time he's got to do his stream. And, you know, yes, Felice, I know. Felice has got to look. Felice, you know, is there a way for you to change one of those E's to a P sign in your fucking name, Mr. fucking hippie? Let me go nuclear on him for a little bit. You know, but no, I don't think he is. I think he's just, you know, he's just got, you know, like you said, I have to say that's not cool. What's not cool? Justin May. No, Justin May's not trying to start shit, dude. Justin May's Justin May. It actually is, you know, and honestly, you know what? It is a legit question. You know, it's a part of this community that, you know, jealousies run around. I mean, there's no doubt in it. I mean, you listen to like the fucking the PLs in the 16 bits and the pigs and the, you know, there's jealousy amongst them. Not me. I'm a nobody. I'm an insignificant motherfucker that just does a show that tells everybody to suck my dick and eat my ass. And I do, and I just do it in such a way that you want to come back and hear me tell it to you the next day. You know, but it's not. It's not nothing against me. I mean, he does the Unjust Cast. I've listened to the Unjust Cast. I like it. You know, they talk about some good shit. I mean, I've listened to the KTP Cast. Shit, I was on the KTP Cast, you know. I was on Life on Boone Street. You know, everybody does something. You know, honestly, what my goal and Natus's goal really is to last. You know, and no offense to anybody, I know Felice is in here, you know, I want my show never to go away. When MK35 comes out, I want to come out here with a Walker and 90 Viagra in my hand to fucking keep the show going. You know, I mean, I will not stop the show. You know, I have spoken to the people closest to me, and I've said I got no reason to stop. You know,
Yeah, we're going strong, man.
You know, the show's going strong. The show's doing well. You know, people say, well, what about when you run out of guests? You know why I'll never run out of guests? Because all you motherfuckers are here. You know, and every one of you, you know, I didn't know Disturbed, I didn't know Trey, I didn't know Tim, I didn't know fucking Tony, you know, I knew Natus from VSM, you know, but he has four guests on my show that people are actually interested in hearing what they say. I've had you, perfect example, I've had Napalm, I've never had Justin May on my show, I gotta get you on the show one day. Pig does Pig. K7, I had K7 on one. We had him on once, right?
Yes, we did.
We did have K7 on. You know, K7, are you jealous that the KTP cast is, or are you guys doing another one? I heard they are. Are you guys doing another one? Are you jealous that Pig's doing a show? No, he's, you know, everybody's got their own agenda.
Yeah, just as long as you don't bash each other.
You know, I'm not here. I'm not going to bash Pig for doing this shit. I don't bash nobody. Except for Felice. His show sucked ass. Putting on WWE things and getting banned. What the fuck kind of, what the fuck kind of butthead does something like that?
Damn.
Oh, God. But he knows I love
him. I like to host my own show just talking shit about all the rest of the shows that are out there.
And that's a great idea. You know, that's a great idea. You know, I love Crystal Cage. I want to marry her. I want to have little Latino babies.
Hey, you know, speaking about Crystal Cage, she was supposed to come up to Detroit for that Juggalo concert with ICP or whatever, man.
Juggalo? Really?
She backed out on our date, man. And I was like, I was pissed.
I would too, pissed though. I would too, though, if I was a chick. Juggalo, really? ICP, Insane Clown Pussies?
She likes that shit.
She's into that shit, man. Fucking, what is that? Faggot root beer? What do they spray all over themselves? All right, let me double check one more time and see if he's dropped off. I think Chris Castamassas where I conked out. I hit him up and sorry, got tied up in our end of the year meeting. Sent live from California. Okay. You want to come on? So he hasn't answered, so I assume we can reschedule.
We don't know when, but
I want to try, son. I got three brothers, an Australian, a singer, and a Puerto Rican with a lisp. I want to hear you fucking, I want to hear five of you guys rap.
Fuck you.
Okay, there's your start. Fuck you. Come on.
We're not rapping here. We need to come on the fucking show to fucking rap.
I want to hear rap.
Fuck out of here.
Spit some shit, Tony. You start no this way, stuff. Man.
No fucking way. I can't rap. I'm Aussie, man. My accent ruins it.
That would be perfect, man.
That would be perfect.
Wait, do you have rap in Australia?
Yeah,
we have, but they sound like shit, man.
I gotta make the beat. Man, I don't know. I ain't got no beatbox skills no more. Let's see. I'll give you. Let's see. Well, Tim, you're still there, right? Tim, don't fuck a fool. See, the only goddamn musician we got here. Give us a beat.
Beat?
Yeah, give us a beat. I know you got beats buried fucking for miles there.
What's the word?
Come on, fucking Trey, you better spit some shit. You're a fucking homeboy, you better not quit. I know you're fucking gay and cock makes you play, but you better spit some shit or go the fuck away.
That was an epic fail.
Well, what the fuck?
Yeah, we can't hardly even hear
you.
You can't hear who, me?
Yeah, every time you deep throat the fucking mic, we can't hear you.
Alright, can you hear me now?
I put it all the way down.
Alright, can you hear me now?
No, K-Fuck, you were fine. Game just doing it wrong.
You can't hear me now?
No, we can't hear you now. Dude, you need a new mic, man.
It's a fucking brand new mic, you piece of shit.
James's mic sucks.
So does your fucking,
seriously, man.
So does all your mouths. So does all your mouths, but I don't cry about your mouths.
Listen, I'm not the one having fucking mic problems over here.
Yeah, okay, Mr. Broken Mic all the time. You can hear me? I can see me full meeting. What are you talking about? Can you hear me?
Yeah, we hear you.
You hear me? Dark Natus, you fucking faggot. I put my cock in your ass because everybody knows you're Puerto Rican white trash.
Oh,
damn. Ooh. That's right. You heard what I said. If Tim was next to you, you'd probably be giving him head.
Oh,
damn.
Trey is over there looking all hoodie too. If you pulled your cock out, you'd probably do him too. And Tony Pert over there from Australia has no beats. But with a cock in your face, it would be your fucking treat.
Jamie, how come you're putting cocks in everyone's face?
I'm putting it in everybody's face but
mine. Yeah, man, I'm starting to wonder about games these days, man.
Maybe I'm gay. Is there a problem with that?
Well, for you, yes.
I kissed him. Did I not kiss you, Tim?
You saved me from spending, like, a lot of money, so.
Okay, so it came at a price. We went to a titty bar in Canada, and this, like, bitch, like, fucking... actually, it was in Vegas. And this bitch was like, yeah, I'll give you a lap dance for like $9,000.
I gotta hit this weed a couple times before I freestyle, man.
Yes.
I gotta hit a fucking Viking in before I freestyle. We're gonna get the MK rap crew. Yo, we gotta get that other dude too, the dude that makes beats, the producer dude, out in Chicago. What the fuck's his name? We had him on like the second week.
Producer?
Yeah, he's a music producer. Somebody in this fucking room knows. He's an MK player too.
DK, something D Beats?
DQ Beats. There you go. Right, I gotta go take a pill.
You gotta take a Vicodin. Or a fucking.
Hey, Frost, man, give me that beat, man. Let's go.
Hold on, I gotta go slower this time, man. I was too hyper last time. Man. That shit was like, that was like a Bill 40. It's got to be like 70. Hold on. All right.
Yeah, give me a little snare on my headphones, man.
I got to get that. I got to get more cowbell. All right, hold on.
Or triangle. All
right.
Oh. Okay. Here we go. On Blast Show, that's how we rock it. DCT in this thing, punch you in your socket. All the napalm, bitch, I'm dropping pumps. And CC in the track, going hard. We do James MK and Dark Nats. ICP, yeah, them bitches fucking faggots. Alright. Mr. Mill, what's up, man?
Where's Trey? I don't hear Trey. I hear Trey all silent over there.
Yeah.
Trey fell asleep.
I gotta get into my Box account. I got this track that I mixed. Discord, you remember the fucking the K-Frog song?
Yeah.
You hear that shit? I gotta find that. I have the MP3 of that somewhere. Hold on. I gotta give that to Jane. That shit's hilarious. I forgot how awesome that was.
Is K-Frog or the Scrubber Not Hook Up?
No, the K-Frog one where I'm like bitch slapping like Miss Piggy and eating bacon and shit. It's fucking godlike. Hold on.
Yeah, let's. You know what? We gotta pick on. Everybody gotta pick on at least one person in the community.
No, I said Miss Piggy, not pig.
No, I'm saying, like, but everybody. I'm saying, no. We gotta put something. We gotta put
bacon everywhere.
We gotta put something together so when all these motherfuckers listen to this fucking this next episode. Every person gets fucked with. And it's got to be top players.
Alright, I'm in. Hold on, let me find this shit. The song's called Hater. I know I have this shit.
Yo, press 1 in the channel if you smoke weed.
Oh, damn.
Used to.
We only got two ones.
I don't smoke though. I can't smoke that shit. I get stupid. I'm like one of those that lay down. I'm like one of those that lay down and think I'm having a heart attack and fucking get all paranoid and feel my heart actually hitting my rib cage and shit.
Oh,
yeah,
man. That's how I am, too. That's how I am.
All right, James, I sent you that shit.
All right, what do we got?
So let me give you, hold, before I you play it, if you're going to play it, just the premise of it is, so K-Frog, he's all fucked up after the Hensons and shit, and, or after the Muppets, because the show went off the air, and he got into a bunch of drugs, and he went to rehab, and then at one point he robs a bank at gunpoint, everyone's screaming and shit, and the whole time he's, like, fucking Miss Piggy in the ass, and, like, slapping her and shit.
So, okay, so with that, let it rat.
Got the whole shit.
Let me tell you about my life growing up. I always had a motherfucking hand on my butt. Had to be good, couldn't pimp hoes, couldn't smoke drove, couldn't blow snow. So now that the motherfucking show is over, I'ma get some bacon in the motherfucking corner. Bitches! Actually, that was pretty fucking good, man. I like that beat.
Oh man, that was hilarious.
I like that beat. K-Frog is a rapist.
Yeah, that was a nice beat.
That was a good beat. I like that beat. You know, I know you do.
You know what? Speaking of that, guys, if you got promotional videos for us, please stop using copyrighted music because I have to edit it out of the archive of the show.
I spoke to Milando about that, actually.
Yeah, we get a few videos. Wadoshi's video is godlike. Wadoshi, I love you, but your song and your video for the Clan Wars thing was copyrighted also. So it kind of sucks when that happens. K-Frog, you're good with us, so we don't have to worry about that. But everybody else is like, oh, come on, man. It, you know what it is? To sit there to have to upload a damn 2-hour-long video, have it processed, then wait for it to be...
That ain't shit. I want to show you what the fuck it's all about. This is what rap is all about.
I don't care what rap is about. I don't listen to rap.
Yeah, Junior, Maxter, Winterforts, and fucking Rio sang that all the way up to Toronto. It's cold in the D, man. How the fuck?
Can't hear you.
Woo! You hear me now? You hear me now?
Yeah, we still don't hear you. What the fuck happened to your mic now?
I don't know. You keep fucking typing.
And who's typing?
Who's typing?
No, yeah, that's me. Sorry, guys.
It's alright. You're typing in Australia. It's okay.
Yeah, we got Tony T on it. We gotta talk to Tony, man. Come on, yes. He doesn't get on here all the time.
It's so cold. Exactly, Crystal Cage. It's so cold in the day. How the fuck are we supposed to get peace?
Yeah, for the guys joining late, Master Chris Massa ran late. James is waiting a response back. You finally hit. You spoke to him. We don't think we're gonna have him on today.
Yeah,
I think... we missed the beginning of the show. We had Shang Tsung on. It was godlike. That hopefully I'll have that up early tomorrow, of him coming on, and he was in full character mode. It was pretty epic. So if you guys missed that, watch the archive tomorrow. I'll try to have it up as soon as possible tomorrow.
Yeah, he's gotta be out like a light, cause he hit me up at 3. So he hit me up at actually
3. It's what? It's 11 o'clock your time.
He hit me at 2. Well, no, I'm saying he hit me at 2:50 my time. He hasn't responded back, so he conked out. Which is fine. It's fine. I mean, it happens. Yeah. This is when I was younger. I gotta play this because I love when people say this is me when I was younger. I'm gonna look and then delete. You know what I'm saying? Yo, Snow, came around looking for you the other day. Fuck out of here. I ain't no informer, motherfucker. Fucking trying to make me an informer. Oh, wait. Just responded. No, he didn't. All right. Yeah. So, guys, I mean, we've gone under our magical 50 number mark. So, I am going to wrap this up today. Once again, like I said, you know, don't forget February 16th. Anybody in the Chicago area, hit up Gallop and Ghost Arcade for the charity stream. It's going to be 11 a.m. to 11 a.m. the next day. Go to gallopingghostarcades.com, check it out. 24 hours of Mortal Kombat, man, can't beat that. Celebrity Mortal Kombat guests, which means the Chicago folk will probably be around.
Don't forget Shock Tournament.
And yes, fuck, I got a dick in my ass. Hold on, let me
and VXG.
Yeah, VXG, I can't play his video no more. I already made that clear to him until he gets rid of Beanie Man. But here you go, guys. You got VXG coming up, and it's July 25th to 28th down in St. Martin.
You didn't get the new picture yet?
No.
Okay. I know he's got a new one.
Yeah. He's got to send it to me. I balked at him, so I think he might be a little hesitant with me, too. I balked at a lot of people this week. But you know, I mean, VXG, July 25th to 28th down in St. Martin, paying out top 16. It's going to be a great tournament, free booze. Can't beat that with a stick, hot broads, great beaches, fucking nice, great white sharks in the water to eat you.
Casino gambling,
betting on players, donation drive to get Derptile down to VXG. Go for it, man. Yes, no MK logo. We've already spoke to him about that. It is racist, and he's going to send us
a new one. I've seen the new one. It has the MK logo on the new one.
He's got to get to me with that, and we'll definitely... Michael Ryan, who are you? You're James. Oh, Roker's Robot Columbus.
Yeah.
All right. Yes, Michael Ryan, if you're still in here, you love the OBS show, you want to be OBS... All right. If you guys need original music, anybody out there that makes original music, and you want to get some shit up on here, you know, I mean, you're more than welcome to help, because you know Tim busts his ass doing stuff, but you know he's got other shit he does during the day too. He can't only focus on this, even though he owes me about 9 more songs, but you know eventually he'll get to them. You know, and by the way, since you didn't catch, which by the way, I just so you know, I used this for you, just so you know. Where is it?
That was a great picture.
Yeah, this is what I used for the intro when Shang Tsung came on.
So it's mine.
Yeah, that song was on and people didn't realize. Wait, he was talking over the song, right?
Yeah. Yes!
There you go. Yeah, because the way the song came on, it sounded like it was like pre-recorded, and then people started realizing that it wasn't once you went to King Z's and the song was off.
That's crazy. Yeah, no, I definitely missed that.
Yeah, it was really sick. It really caught me off guard. Thinking it was like a soundboard or a pre-recorded thing or something, a clip from a movie or some shit.
Nice. Oh, that's good shit, man. That was, what did I make that one for? I made that for Ballin.
Detroit, yeah.
Fuck.
But it was perfect, dude. It was perfect. Dude, perfect. Wait till you see that shit tomorrow, dude. That was so fucking perfect.
Nice.
Now, James, are you trying to talk? I don't know.
No, I'm not trying to talk.
Okay.
Your soul is mine and my cock is in your ass, so shut the fuck up and you better not laugh. Because I'll split your ass cheeks in half.
Was there another picture you're going to show us?
Yeah. Picture of my cock.
No, we don't want to see that.
Yeah, you do, you fucking liar. What was the other picture I was going to show? Fuck, I just drew a blank. What the fuck was I going to show? CC Link, no. I can't fucking remember what I was just doing, dude. I'm fucking, the pills are kicking in. I gotta go work in the morning, too. God, my life sucks. I wish somebody would fucking put a bullet in my head. Well, no, at least in my leg. I want to limp away and die. I don't want to die in front of them. That sucks. Everybody like my pretty background? It's like snowy. It looks like Canada and shit.
We see Shang Tsung.
Now what do you see?
Shang Tsung.
Oh, fuck you then. What was I gonna do? Here, run this. James MK's the best, man. Evo champion. 3 times, 1 year.
VSM, let's go.
Look at Napalm hiding. You know what? I gotta fucking move that. This is right after the incident. Yes, Napalm, I'm gonna put you on blast. Why's Napalm in the picture?
No.
It's like, and he just hides in the corner there. He's like, I don't want to get arrested. You know, I would have arrested you, Napalm. All right, I would have arrested you because you act like a fucking mobster. Oh, God. All right, anyway, so yeah, I need the new VXG. There was another picture I did want to put up. Where is that? Let me see what the hell that was. James, let's go into my... media file. You could always have this. While I'm looking for my picture, this is me getting fucking needles in the back.
We saw this already.
Yeah, well, K-Frog didn't.
No, when you're saying bad, bad for who? Bad for you or bad for me?
Let me find that picture I wanted.
Ah, that's called a shot in the back.
Yeah. Oh, for
that hurt.
I sound like a fucking pirate.
One more time.
OBS Turk. Trip session. Just Operation Wolf. There we go.
Woo! Rick Flair style. It does hurt there, yes. It does hurt there. Yeah, that's my ball sack. Ah! Pardon my French there, miss. If this works, you're my hero.
If this works and it comes back, you can burn the nerves. That's not Operation Wolf, can we?
What are you getting, a prostate?
No pain.
No, I'm getting 7 shots in my spine.
Less pain is good.
Damn.
Alright, we can turn me off. We can turn me off getting the 7 shots in my spine. Anyway, guys, January 26th this year, Saturday, 7 a.m. to 2 a.m. It's called Operation Wolf, held by Combat Network and Ultra Spec Cables. It's going to be in Jersey, Red Bank, New Jersey. $10 tournament entry fee, $15 to get into the place, which basically gives you a little band around your arm that allows you to play all the other games they have in the arcade for free. The cool thing about this place is I don't give a shit how old you are or how young you are. Whatever game you want to play, it is there. If you want to play ColecoVision, they have ColecoVision there. If you want to play fucking Atari 2600, they got that there. They got Intellivision. They got fucking Commodore 64. They got classic arcade games. They got billiards. They obviously have Mortal Kombat, Nintendo 64, Guitar Heroes. You name it, it's there. It's a great place. It's a great place to hang out. It's across the street for all you Kevin Smith fans, right across from Jay and Silent Bob's comic book store. So if you get there early enough, you can go in there, check it out, and meet the heroin addict fucking Jay. And pretty much, like I said, it's run by Shock and Summoning, and it should be a great tournament. Hopefully a good turnout from Tri-State area. I believe our Canadian friend Zaff and Jer will be making the journey down there, so maybe Tim can hip your ride and come down there. I don't know what you got going on coming January 26th. And basically, like I said, it's going to have, you know, your usual top players that are going to be there. East Coast guys, hopefully some Midwest guys make the journey as well. And that's about it. So with that said, guys, it's 3:52. Who is Chloridia 57 Mashimina partner?
Where are you seeing that at?
I don't know. It's somebody I got. I got to see who the fuck this is because they keep popping up on my fucking thing, and I don't know who they are.
What, on Skype?
Yeah, who is this? Yeah. Vote who is the best. YouTube. Who's the best what? Reese, I don't know who you are. Let's add you to the conference just to break your balls. Today is ball break day. Hello, bro? Mashashashinama? Hello? Breaker, breaker. Yo, I always wanted to be a CB dude. You drive a truck, Tony, right? You got that CB shit going on?
Nah, I only drive like a medium rigid truck.
So anybody yeah. Somebody else here is like an 18 wheeler. That's in that. I know fucking, what's his name did for a while? Maxter. You know, but I definitely want, you need a titanium spine to carry that motherfucker. Yeah, I wish I had a titanium spine. Yo, I want to get like a fucking titanium spine. That'd be cool as fuck. And I want to have
Jimmy, I got to crash. Guys, yeah. Thanks for having me on the show.
All right, sir. Once again, guys, Mr. Trip Session himself, Tim. We will talk about our other issues that we got to talk about. You know, somewhere along the line, we all got to get on the same page and we got to kind of do it fast because, you know, there's a flow of anger and it's not directed at you guys. It's just directed at a lot. And you know it's cool. Time is ticking and shit's got to get rolling. And if it's sure. gonna happen, it's gotta happen. And I don't want you getting jerked off. I don't want to get jerked off unless it's by a really hot looking chick.
Nice. I'm down.
All right.
Down. All right, dude.
Good night. All right, sir.
All right.
So, Mr. Tony T, once again, thank you for the amazing video as always.
No problem, man. You're welcome.
You know, next time I expect to see the anti-Avengers too. I want some bad guys. I want to see some Juggernauts and some fucking Magnetos. And yo, I want you to blow fucking. What you got to do is this: you got to blow the fucking roof off of the fucking Marvel Crapcom scene. I'm sorry to call it Crapcom because I really don't hate the game, but to be like, yo, look, you guys got your game, but shit, we got your shit too.
I'll see what I can do, man.
All right, sir.
All right.
Cheers. No worries.
All right, see you guys.
All right, man. Thanks a lot.
It's late.
Later. All right. Mr. Tim's gone. I'm getting heartburn from taking too many pills. Mr. Trey Pound, I'm sorry that I insinuated that you would like to have gay sex with me, but you can still talk to me. Alright, I'm sorry I was making innuendos that you and I are lovers. You're like, we're like Stevie Wonder and Paul McCartney, man.
I think he fell asleep sitting up again.
So do I. Anyway, Trey, when you go back to listen to the show, thanks again for fucking always coming on, man. You know you're always welcome. You're the best. I'm going to drop you off unless you got a quick wake-up shout-out. And that's a good night. And then Mr. OBSD Sturb, Senor Corleone, the Don Teflon. Until the next adventure, you got some shout outs you got to get out there?
And shout out to OBS, man. Shout out to the Emperor. Shout out to MKU, man. Good being on the show.
Always right, a pleasure, man. Having you, man. And what the fuck is this? Derp Tile appears out of nowhere? What the fuck? Yo, get him back on here. Get that motherfucker back on here. Derp Tile, get over here. Where are you? You ain't leaving until I say goodnight to your dog. Where are you? I love his dog. Chris G. Get back on here, Derp Tile. Ah, see, now Trey's not passed out. Man, what the fuck?
Now he woke up.
Now you woke up. No dog? Nah, then you're done. I don't want to say goodbye to your dog. Anyway, guys, I got to wrap it up. I got to fucking get up kind of sort of early in the morning. Once again, everybody, thanks for coming on. Napalm, Derp Tile, Insupportable. Damn, man. I'm done with my semester this Thursday and finally be able to train for MK like back in the day. That's very good. So you better. Crystal Cage, can you play the link that Napalm posted? Where is it? Wearing his shirt inside out. That's gangster. You know, I'm wearing no underwear. Now that's fucking gangster. You're welcome, Miss Crystal Cage, as always. Anyway, you got your shout outs that you want to get out there, Mr. Natas?
Yeah, like I said before, guys, catch the archive. I try to get up tomorrow. I got to edit up the videos and shit like that. So whenever I get done with therapy, it's when I'll start working on that. So expect it sometime tomorrow evening.
And like I said, for the next couple of weeks, we're going to feel we got Christmas coming around the corner. We're going to do something special. We're not going to go crazy. We're not going to do an all-night thing. You know, it's Christmas. You know, guys, do the family thing. I know Napalm got a couple of little squids running around, so he's got to do the Christmas presents and Santa Claus thing. And at least he doesn't have to dress up like Santa Claus. He's just got to grow the beard. He's halfway there already. Mr. Robot Columbus, once again, thanks for coming. As always, Miss Crystal Cage, it's always a pleasure having you here. I hope to get you. What the fuck, Hop? Oh, man, fucking Sal, you're in here now? Man, what the fuck? Everybody getting up late. Well, actually, they're probably getting up to go to work, and I'm going to bed. And Sal, I promise you, I just redid my PC again. I am going to download LOL. I am going to start playing this fucking game because I want to go rape some MLG money. I really do. I want to have a team, and I want the team to be like fucking, we can call ourselves SMD MLG, Suck My Dick MLG or something like that, you know, and they can't stop us. Yeah, the game's not horrible, Derp Tile. I actually kind of dig it. James, Friday night, MK9, training at my place. I'll try to make it. I just been rough with work. You know, like I said, I've been getting out of work really late. But, you know, once again.
Friday, you guys are going to VSM on Friday.
Yeah, I think he's sick again. Grow870, as usual, thank you for coming around, supporting. K7, you're always the man, the myth, the legend. You are the heart, the soul of KTP. Who else we got in here? Trey Pound, you know, I know you dissipated and fell asleep on us, but you're always welcome. And you are my fucking, my co-host, as always. Who else we got in here? Who are disturbed? Obviously, Mr. Corleone is always welcome. We're down to 37 people.
We gotta get Crystal Cage back in the show again.
Yeah, we gotta get Crystal Cage back on. I gotta hit her up with some moonshine. Hey, Crystal Cage, you married? Crystal Cage, you married? You got a man? You got that? You got someone special? I don't see anything. Not an exclusive one. Wow, you're like me. I don't have nobody special either. But I wear a special helmet, so I could be your special someone. And I like to lick the windows on a bus, so I'm special. We'll go drink some moonshine. That winter brawl, we're going to be getting hammered. Robot Columbus, again, thanks for coming, Mr. Felice. Everybody, be sure to check out the Cross the Streams. I'm sorry if you're going to fucking hate me for it again. But we don't demand KTP. We just demand the K. I just want the K. I don't need the T and the P. CC, if you were a juggalo. I was never a juggalo. Anyway, guys, I got to go. I got to get some sleep.
I'm going to call you right after this is over.
Okay. Oh, boy. And with that said, guys, I'm going to wrap it up. And I will hit you up. I'll leave the stream open a little longer for y'all to keep talking. And that shall be is shit. Let's see what we got here. Let's see.